Aw, a message from Soon 8.9. Aw, a message from Harry 2 months ago about how he appreciates everything I did for Savage 7 and Savage, and it wouldn't be the clan it was today if he didn't give me leave. Hey everybody, welcome inside Savage 7. This is Zazo. As you can see, the clan is still awesome. They're always awesome. The time, the work, the effort, the energy, the lack of sleep, the changing of one's personal life is unreal for what these guys have to do to maintain this and to keep this up. So a big shout out to them always. Congratulations again. And let's kick off this video with an attack from Megatron. And Megatron going with ground. We thought we'd show you this one, change it up a little bit. Everybody's so used to seeing air. Let's see how it's done from the ground. And as you can see, placement's pretty important. He's picking off a few spots with those archers where he could. And oh no, here comes the loons. That is not a good thing. He's gonna send all them wizards and dragon in there as quick as possible. Managed to get the loons taken down, not before they killed all the giants, but still pulls off that town hall. We got that one dragon left up in the corner, and he should be able to make his way around, grab the 50% for the 2 stars. And he gives him the 60%, 2 stars for plus 28. I kind of cut that off a little bit. Next up we got Trammy, and Trammy finding a Town Hall 8. You can drop those minions around, start cleaning up some spots. As you can see, this base has all archer towers down, so it's gonna be a tight call. I actually think he might 3-star this base. Just the way the layout is, and being that all the archer towers are down, they really, really add up. It's like a bunch of little expos going, so when you don't have them, it makes the attack much easier. And it looks like that air defense might take out those dragons. We've got 2 to the left, 2 to the right. They've split. Nobody going for that air defense. They should target back in there, though. And here they come, back to finish off what they started. It's gonna take them out for the 3 stars. And next up we got me finding a Town Hall 8. I dropped that king down. I wanted them CC troops to come out so I could take care of them on the outside before I get in the middle and hung up. If you can get the CC troops out, do it. If not, well, sometimes you just gotta go all in. And manage to get the 2 stars, give him the 60%. We're gonna let him kill those troops. And down they will burn. One minion for good luck, and let's end it. Messed. That's what we're calling it. Monsieur Messed. I don't like it. But does the lightning strike to that near wall air defense? A Town Hall 9 box base. Slowly moving his troops in around the outside, picking off the spots where he could. He's gonna drop that king down, get some outside stuff going. And at least when the king's down and there are dragons in the air, you know that most defense is already targeted onto that air defense, so your king will last a bit longer. And no troubles getting that 50%. Not gonna get the town hall this time, but still, 50%, that's all you need, one star. And next up we got George. George finding a town hall 10, going to lightning strike that bottom left side AD. Slowly clean off some items from around. Shouldn't take more than a dragon or two in there. Exposed to ground's gonna help a lot. And that is one mad dragon. Down goes that town hall. He's gonna get an expo for his profile. And this is one where you can see those air blowers are actually helping. If not, them dragons already would have been into the center and destroyed, so kind of gives you that little bit of a or benefit there. Drop that king down, raging mad. And that was a plus 20. And next up we got Little Jesus finding a Town Hall 9 with the Lightning Strike. And for those of you that don't know, Little Jesus is also a Town Hall 8 record holder. I don't think he has the record at the moment, but once a record holder, always a record holder. And Jesus built up a very good name for himself when he was pushing his Town Hall 8. So he is well known, as some of you probably already know him. It's not a fake, it is the real Jesus. I speak to him in call quite often. Troy finding a Town Hall 9 with 3 air defense down. He's going to start those dragons in right away in a group. And this is a good one to show you what happens, how things will go wrong, how you have to clear. Although he will get it. You see them dragons now going to the outside. And again, watch what will happen. Now he'll put down a couple more dragons to try and get him into that town hall. See those ones go up there, and those ones go down there. The corners weren't cleared quite enough. You have to have whatever you're going for cleared back just past on an angle. Even if you're level with it, you can get them in there, but you have to have those angles cleared back. And his dragon's gonna take that town hall, grab the 50%. Gonna throw around a couple more minions. And next up we got Clash of Clans. And yes, I do notice that in this video there was a couple replay raids at the end where I cut off the trophy amount. I will perfect that. I will make sure that I get them just right. And this Town Hall 8 had one air defense down to the top. So if you notice, he came from the bottom up, sent them dragons in, caused the distraction, put them loons behind, raid stuff in, and walks through this Town Hall 8. Next up we got Nishant. Close enough. Finding a Town Hall 8, one air defense down to the back, and as you can see, same style that Clash was doing. It's going to come in at those air defenses first, send those dragons in, get some distractions up there, try and rage things around. Barely takes out that air defense. If that air defense didn't come down, it probably have stopped this raid. At least have stopped it from being a 3-star anyways. And he's got everything down. He's gonna rage that king. Not much left at this point, but a few dragons. One Tesla down. And it's just a matter of beating that clock. And with the last builder hut goes the 3-star. And that's it for this video. Just want to thank everybody again for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe, like, and share button. And I will see all of you in the next video. And sorry for those little glitches at the end of some of them. Cuts off the trophies. I'll get her fixed. I'm out of here. Peace.